Lieutenant D.F. Pinkerton of U.S. Navy is stationed in Nagasaki. He hires Goro to find a Japanese wife for him. Goro finds Cio-Cio-san, a daughter of a high-ranking samurai lord. Today is the wedding ceremony. Sharpless, United States Consul at Nagasaki, arrives early to the wedding. He advises Pinkerton to reconsider such a flippant behavior. However, Pinkerton declares, "In Japan, house and woman are easy to come by. Let's pose to the future wife of an American."
Thank you. nostra famiglia lontana. E il giorno in cui mi sposerò con te.
Verità. noche vagabundo que a sentirlo no sea. Mi gran prosaria, que pudiendo mirar en ti,
explains her proud samurai heritage and how she had to survive by working as a maiko. Sharpless is startled to learn she is only 15 years old. Because she loves him so much, she renounces her ancestors' religion and is baptized as a Christian. Her uncle Bonzo, who is a Buddhist monk, finds out. Bonzo storms into the wedding, denouncing her. Pinkerton comforts crying Cio-Cio-san with a love duo.